Hello everybody and welcome back to another awesome Art Plays video. My name is Lee. We're playing Hold IO Part 10. So later in this video we're announcing, I am announcing January of 2026. What main section is going on there? Announcement is coming later in the video. Type of videos, I guess you could call it. Air 2026, but in the last video, January is a little bit different. That's a little bit different. There's two sections that are airing. They are going to have their individual month later, but I'm gonna put some more in. The first one I say is probably gonna have a little bit more. Bigger percentage. It's not gonna be half and half. Really good when you just get the big. There's always when you get like the smaller ones there. Bigger percentage than that tree island. There we go. Just take that out. Okay, so now it's January coming out in January of 2026. The type of videos I'm using. Is roadblocks, and we have like a 6 to 8 months without roadblocks. So slash Lego, some Lego videos. Like we'll have their individual months down later. You can tell what Roblox is because of the special video that comes out that month involving that game. Please put your suggestions for me. No. Oh, I just revealed it. Yeah. That's just what Roblox main month is. So just to say again, January is Roblox. Roblox is gonna be a bigger percentage than the other ones. / Lego. So here.
Not no more.
And take this out. I go to you right there. Hopefully, this will work. You've probably already seen the video by now, if it works. For the second Friday in November, 2020. According to this, what's the date? We're gonna hold on iOS today. Gonna be, I think it's November 8th. Yep, that is about it for this video. So next video, hold on, I have part 11 will be revealed February, and then 12 will be part 12 will be March, and then Paper.io part 11 will be April. And follow that list down. Crowd City part 9 will be next one after Paper.io part 12. But yeah, that is about it for this video. See you next. Goodbye.